New at 4, El Paso police say a 65-year-old man was not using a crosswalk when he crossed the street and a car struck and killed him. Now, this happened Tuesday night on Lee Trevino near George Archer Drive on the east side. Police identified the victim as Arnaldo Villarreal. Investigators say a driver struck Villarreal after trying to avoid him. Villarreal was taken to the hospital where he died.